Do not put hands in the exhibit. These are piranhas. Those are piranhas. You almost got your hand bit off just now. I'm just kidding. I don't think they actually... Oh, no, they are. They really are. No, they legit. They're piranhas. That's a piranha right there. Let me see.
They do have teeth, though.
They do.
What is going on, adventurers? It is a beautiful day here in Maryland. We are currently at IHOP getting some breakfast. Then we're headed out on a very exciting and fun adventure. So we just ordered our breakfast.
So we ordered one of my favorites and I talked Jen into. Well, actually she talked herself into. Belgian waffles. We saw somebody else had a plate and they were delicious.
Yeah, we actually were going to get something else and we saw those and we're like, ooh, skirt!
I just hit my...
We did a U-turn. We did a U-turn real quick.
Happy taste buds.
We did a U-turn real quick and said, we're going to get that. So are you excited for our surprise adventure today?
We are, and I have a surprise for Jen that just came.
What's this?
A surprise? Amazon.
I mean, what else is there?
I mean, what
Let's
else?
Be real.
I mean, there is eBay.
Amazon or bust. All right, it says Tumbilua.
Yeah.
Tumbilua?
I don't know.
Is that a type of liquor? It's very small. It's a very small liqueur. I can't see what it is yet. Oh, it's another bag. How about that? Well, did you try to trick me? Is this a trick? Lisa's good.
You have to work for it.
I feel like it's the little Russian dolls. What are those called? Inside of each other? The babushkis or whatever? Is there another bag in here? Whoa, what's this? Hold on now. No fair, you guys get to see it before I do. Ooh. Ooh, what? Oh wow, look how colorful this thing is. I have never seen anything like this.
Okay.
All right, so I'm gonna turn it around real slowly so you guys can see it. Ready? I'll try to do it real slow so that way you guys can see all the different colors. Look how pretty that is though. Wow, look at all those different colors. Can I wear it today?
Yeah, I thought we could. Actually, there's two in there, I forgot. It came, I don't know, the order of like two.
Look at that. Wow, no, thanks, Lise.
And it came with a chain.
Let me put the chains on there.
Your job is to install the chains.
So, how does it feel having that beautiful new crystal around your neck?
It feels good. Does it?
It looks really nice with your shirt. I'm going to zoom in so everybody can see.
Yeah, look how nice.
That is very pretty. It's like perfect match.
You
might
did.
Have to get me a blue shirt like that.
Yeah, you're right.
Awesome. Cheers to an exciting adventure today.
Definitely. Have fun.
See you guys in a little bit. We're going to show you our food when it comes out, and then we are headed to our destination. Oh, Lisa's ready. She didn't even eat, and she's already ready for her adventure.
This is a clue.
There's a clue. We're not going to tell you guys where we're going until we get there,
oh,
but...
Oh, there's a clue. Jen's wearing a clue.
I'm wearing a clue also. Here is my clue. This is the only clue. That and Lisa's clue of her sunglasses. By the way, guys, you can actually get these online. These are Freestyle watches. They are awesome. They have a lot of different designs. Put in the code Raptor Adventures and you will get a nice discount. And we will get a little bit of credit. Oh, yes. Look at that Belgian waffle, guys. Doesn't it look so delicioso? Lisa got the same exact thing as I did, except she got the poached eggs. How does that look?
Oh my gosh, they do a great job with poached eggs here. Can't always find that.
Poached eggs are hard to find, but IHOP's got them. And they have the egg whites. They have the whites.
I've heard it's recommended to eat eggs if you have diabetes. Keep it kosher.
Actually, hard-boiled eggs are supposed to be the best.
Right.
Baltimore City, guys. I really do admire the skyline here. They have a really beautiful skyline in Baltimore.
are we going? Jen, are you telling?
I'm not telling yet. Oh. They're going to find out in a couple minutes, though. It's a surprise, surprise, surprise. This is called the Shot Tower, guys. Didn't they make ammunition there? Isn't that why they call it that?
Yeah, I think they used to make ammunition.
Pretty sure they used to make ammunition there back in the day. Pretty cool, though. Shot, 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 shots.
I don't think it was that kind of shots.
It wasn't. But you know how smart would it be to make a bar in there now?
Oh, right.
Shot tower.
Shot tower.
There's a pretty cool kids museum right here, guys. It's called Port Discovery. Supposed to be Maryland's best kids museum, so might have to check into that. I might reach out to them and see if they will allow us to come show you guys around there. We went there years and years ago. We actually took Lisa's kids when they were little. So that tells you, because they're both in their 20s now. Yeah. There are people up here, and this is a thing. Gangs do this here in Baltimore City. They come up, they squeegee your car, and when you go to pay them, sometimes they rob you. So the light just turned green, thank God. Hopefully we will avoid the squeegees. But it's kind of scary because that...
There's like five of them.
There was a story not long ago of them coming up to a car and the woman wound down her window to give them some money and they stabbed her and killed her. I'm sure you guys have probably heard about that, but this is what it looks like over here. This guy's legit standing on the road right now.
It's bothering these people.
In the way. This building right in front of us, guys, this is actually the World Trade Center here in Baltimore. I'm gonna go left here and then look at that. There is the Hard Rock right there.
Be nice if it's close.
Yeah, I think there's parking back here somewhere.
We have finally arrived to our destination. Where are we, Lise?
We are at the Baltimore National Aquarium.
That's right.
Awesome.
We want to say first and foremost, thank you so much to the Baltimore National Aquarium for having us out today. They provided us with two complimentary tickets. Here they are. Bam! So that way we can take you guys in, show you all the awesomeness that awaits beyond those doors.
Woo-hoo! We're going in.
Are we going swimming?
We're going swimming.
We're going swimming.
Without ever getting wet.
Ticket.
I'm going to close my eyes and I'm going to pick one.
Up.
I got the jellies.
I got the longhorn cowfish. Probably have them in here.
They probably do. Let's go find one.
And we're going to grab our masks. It looks like everybody's wearing masks.
Yep. So it's going to be awesome, guys. We're so excited to take you guys with us. We have been here before. Last time I came, Raptor Mama was with us, actually with me. Lisa didn't come last time. So Raptor Mama had to work today, her day job. So bummer, but maybe we'll bring her back with us again soon. Let us know, guys, in the comments if you wanna see us come back again with Raptor Mama real soon.
Oh, all right, we're going in. Follow the fish. Follow the fish.
Right. Look at this. Look at this place. This is amazing. Who wants to go up there on that catwalk? Not me.
Oh, you're kidding.
Oh, I'm not kidding. Wow, look at this guy.
Oh my gosh. I've never seen anything like that.
Lisa is mesmerized.
I'll be your dentist.
She's doing a dental exam on these fish.
Let me check you guys.
She's gonna just get her mirror and explore real quick and see what's going on in those mouths. I'll be your dentist. I'll be your dentist. Alright, so this is what we got here, guys. These are the fish that we just saw.
Oh, they live here.
They do?
That's Maryland.
It looked like the Amazon, straight up.
I know.
And there's even a turtle, but I didn't see him. So you guys know, I do not like escalators. I guess.
He's moving. He's on speed up.
I'm going with Lisa. She's in front of me, and I'm only looking through.
Just look at this.
Okay.
Just look at this.
I'm only looking through my viewfinder. I'm not looking at how this is actually a two-story escalator, because if I did, I'd probably have a panic attack right here on the escalator. It would not be good.
Don't be scared what's ahead.
We're almost there. Almost there. Woo, I'm getting shaky in the legs, okay. Check it out, guys. This is awesome. This is actually the USS Torsk. It's a submarine, obviously.
But it's pretty cool. I've never been on it. My brother, Raptor Eddie, has been on it before. He said actually he would go aboard with me. I've heard that it's haunted. And it really comes as no surprise considering how old this submarine is. How old do you think this submarine is?
Yes, back to World War, at least World War II.
Yeah, it definitely is probably World War II or before. You can see it's been through some stuff. Like, look at those panels. Those are like, those are comparable to the ones on the Titanic. Look where it has the rivets.
Oh, yeah.
See the rivets? Yep. That's what happened to the Titanic, just so you guys know. You can see where it's had previous repairs. Check this out. This is one of the coolest things I've seen down here yet. It's like a little pirate ship, and you can, I think it's electric. Okay, I seriously want to go on that now. I need one of those in my life. So we're starting off in the Blue Wonders. Wow, this is cool. Look at this. It looks like we're underwater, guys. Oh, wow. This is awesome. Look at these bubble tanks. That's pretty cool. Oh, we're going to find some sharks. They got some black tip reef sharks in here. We're going to find them. So there goes a giant stingray. There are so many different kinds of beautiful tropical fish in here. This is pretty awesome. Wow, he's coming over to say hi, guys. Look at that. Hey, buddy. How's it going?
He's saying hi.
He's beautiful. It's a pretty big one.
Glasses away.
Here he comes.
There he is.
That's awesome. Thank you so much for showing off for us today. There's a beautiful giant parrotfish right there. He's showing off a little bit too. Leaning to the side.
Oh, those white ones are pretty. I've never seen them.
They are pretty.
Oh my gosh, there's some big sharks over there, Jen.
Oh wow, I see them. Now those I'm pretty sure we're gonna see on the way out.
Is that a...
They're teasing us right now. They're teasing us right now.
Oh, there's another one with a sword on his face.
I see him, he's right through there, guys. He's right gonna come through that window, right there. There he goes. There comes a little black tip though.
Okay, that's impressive. They
and here comes our ray. He's coming back for more, waving to us. There goes the little black tip. All right, we're doing it. We're gonna go up another escalator. I said I wouldn't. I said I wasn't gonna do it.
You're doing good.
But Lisa's proud of me, and I know you guys are proud of me, so. Face your fears head on, guys. Let's do it.
He has a magical necklace. It's okay.
He has the power.
I got the power.
Turtle power.
Oh, no.
Turtle power? Raptor power.
I'm doing it. I'm doing it. Look how high it is, guys. I'm doing it.
You got this.
Woo!
That's the best part for me.
Almost there. And look, Lisa's doing it without her cane.
Woo-hoo!
Oh, this is seabirds from the ocean.
Look, you can see the whole thing now.
Oh, this is even better.
Wow.
Okay, this is really good.
Oh, this is crazy. So if there is a turtle in there, we're going to see him. Yeah, it's pretty deep. Now, we'll be able to see that when we come back up. Because the very end part, you go around and around on the sharks. So these are the kind of fish you find around here, guys, locally in the streams. I didn't even realize they had all this, like, aquatic life in the streams. This is crazy.
Beautiful.
Look at those big boys back there.
Makes me want to go. What is that? It's like sucking the dirt on like.
Yeah, it's a, kind of like a catfish.
Cool.
Like a, what do they call them? They clean the tanks usually. Wow, this is a beautiful view.
I don't see my goal.
Look at that waterfall. Do you see the turtle anywhere?
We should go to an area like this for real. We should go to a Maryland waterfall area river trip.
Yeah, we should, and we should try to see how many fish we can find. Do you see the turtle, though?
No.
I don't see him.
The frogs. Yeah.
I'm sure they're not missing. I'm sure they're here.
Is that like a rock or is that like a sculpture, like an old man, that face? See it?
Where?
Go up the log and to the left. See that log and to the left?
I can't see it.
Over here. Go up the log and to the left. See it?
I don't see it.
See the log?
My eyes are bad, so I can't see it.
It looks like an old man.
I believe you.
Like an elk.
If you guys see it in the comments, just write, yeah, I see the old man.
Wow.
Look at this, guys. There's a diamondback terrapin over here.
This is the mascot for our college.
College. Trying to see if I can get a better view of them. There he is.
It does look like that on the mascot.
Look how cute. I love their coloration. They have beautiful colors.
Aren't their heads and necks?
Look how long his neck looks.
Yeah, they're like that. That's what they use, that long neck.
He's awesome. You're awesome, buddy. I love the facade that they put here. This is really pretty. And it looks so authentic. Like, if you were just to see this, you would not even know that this was man-made. This is great. They did a great job. He's going for a swim. So this is the kind of life you might see in the Atlantic shelf. This is a snowy grouper. Look how big he is.
Look at them. And that one got beard.
Wow. This guy's pretty friendly, actually. What's up, buddy? How's it going?
Good. Isn't he big?
Yeah.
Look at that one.
It's a pretty cool fish. All right. This is actually not an escalator, guys. This is like a people mover, kind of. I like these better, too. Look at our view, though, as we are going up to the next level. It doesn't get much better than that. We got a whale. There's a whale skeleton right there. That is pretty crazy. Shows you just how immense they really are. I'll tell you what, guys, if you have a fear of heights, this is definitely the place to go to get over it, because they got plenty of escalators and moving walkways to get you up over that fear. Woo! I'm sweating like crazy right now. And the mask probably isn't helping. We're gonna go check out some sand dune stuff. It looks like a snake skeleton maybe there. And there's a conch shell.
Look here. Guess what's in there if you're lucky enough
to watch. Oh. Crabs. Look how cute.
Maybe they're in there. What's this do?
I didn't see any. Yeah, I guess they are in here.
Ghost crab.
Ghost crab.
Maybe they just have this and not real.
I don't know.
I don't see any.
He's cute.
They're pretty cute. Aw, honey crabs. Look how cute. There's a big one.
Yeah.
Look at the big one. Oh boy, Lise, you get to touch stuff. Oh boy.
How's everybody doing?
Good.
So you made
horseshoe
it to the
crabs.
This is where you get to interact with some of our local neighbors. So you guys are welcome to touch any of the animals if you'd like. Just take two fingers on the back, avoiding any eyes or tails. So the horseshoe crab, their eyes are those two bumps on the side.
Okay. I was going to say, did they bite?
Touch yourself a horseshoe crab, please. Two fingers.
We also have one of our snails out and about in the front as well. So again, you are welcome to touch on the top, just making sure they're not removed from the floor.
Two finger touch.
Two finger touch.
Is that your new pet?
No. He's happy here.
Yeah, don't need to be afraid.
Can you film you?
Two finger touch.
Oh, that one.
Okay, don't touch it.
Yeah, he's got a little around.
Don't touch it.
Never touch
it. Look over there.
What's that?
Is that a skate?
And then a couple of our skates buried in the sand.
Come over here. Let me touch you.
There's a little skate right in front of you. Unfortunately, we can't touch it because it's buried in the sand, and that's basically saying I don't want to be touched right now.
Oh yeah, I see his tail.
I see those two opening and closing. Yeah. That's basically its nose.
How cool.
Yep, and its eyes are just in front of that.
I would not have known it was there.
So I don't know if you guys can see, but you can see right here that the little holes opening and closing. That's him breathing.
Yeah.
Pretty neat. Lisa's gonna do it. She's gonna touch a moon jelly.
You don't have to if you don't want to hurt you. These cannot hurt us.
They cannot.
But we can
trust me, she'll find a way. She'll find a way for it to hurt.
Take two fingers and touch the top smooth side right near the flower.
You can do it. Just touch the top. It doesn't hurt.
Yeah, see, that one's upside down.
Yep.
Yeah, I wouldn't do that
one. Don't do that
one. These guys are so cool.
That one's good.
Here's one.
Here, she found a safety net.
Oh, that does take.
You can when they are smooth.
Feels like silicone.
Take two fingers and touch
right?
The flower area.
Oh, here's one.
There's one.
This is right set up, right?
Can you do? I'm skiing.
Ooh, that's so cool.
What if I don't touch
it? Definitely
it?
Feels like an implant. So the moon jellies are safe to touch, guys.
They cannot sting.
Mostly made of water and ride ocean currents. And they do have a hand washing station, which is awesome and convenient. Wow, these guys are so cool. These are called shovel nose sturgeons. They are very prehistoric looking. Look at these guys. What? That is so freaking cool. I have never seen anything like this. This guy is very friendly. Wow. I think I'd be a little bit freaked out if I saw this when I was swimming. No offense, man. No offense. He's like offended that I said that. No offense. Wow, he is cool. Very similar to the underside of a ray, actually, which is pretty cool. This is awesome. This is like a shipwreck facade. Some of your deeper dwelling fish. Pretty awesome. Look at this guy. This guy is pretty camouflaged in there. He's just hanging out, watching everybody. He thinks we can't see him, but little does he know. We can see you, dude. We're going on another one. Lisa's giving me her cane handoff. I definitely do better on these, though, than I do on the escalators. Because my problem is with my vision, I misstep. So that's scary to me.
It is. It could be steps. It could be like this. Well, 100%.
I'll tell you guys, though, this is some aquarium. Like, really, it's amazing. Pretty amazing.
There's an elevator here.
Here's the penguins.
I love me some penguins.
There's a cute little puffin back there. He was just fluffing his feathers. Hanging out on the rock. There's one back here. Flapping around. There he comes. Look at that little guy. Oh my goodness. Looks like a little motorboat. What a cutie. We have arrived in the Amazon. Look at the size of these fish. And the size of these turtles. Wow. I think I would freak out a little bit if I saw one of these in the Amazon River. Oh wow, look at that stingray. Wow, look at this guy. This guy is crazy. Look at the scales on him. Look at the size of this turtle. He is ginormous.
Oh my.
There's my alligator. He's trying to hide, but he's not doing a very good job of it. You can see him pretty easily through the glass there. Bam, there's his head. What's up, buddy? Lisa just texted me and said she has a treat for me in the viewing area, which is right out here. Let's go see what she's got. I got her.
It's impossible.
Let's see how impossible it is.
Starting.
Let's see how impossible it is.
I started it, but let's see if Jen can. Nuh-uh.
There you go.
He did not. I'm like banging it on the table.
Aquafina in a can, huh?
All right.
Interesting.
I call it canned water here.
Wow.
This is new. This area.
Is it?
Yeah. I didn't get a beer because I'm so dehydrated.
I've never heard of Aquafina water in an aluminum can before. Or aluminum bottle, I guess. Interesting. We're currently headed up to the rainforest.
Going up.
Are you excited?
Is it going to be rain?
Oh, why is it so loud?
Holy goodness. Get off of this thing.
I'm getting out of here.
You getting out of here?
Let's get out of here.
Let's blow this joint. Where are we? Where are we? There's little yellow ones jumping around over here. Look. It's a couple of them. I see a bunch of them in there.
There's a couple of them. There's some.
This one was just jumping.
Oh, and they're
he's cute. Yes, they are. Look at this little black and yellow one. He's really cute. Oh my gosh.
Skin will kill like 10 adults.
What?
A single touch of the skin.
Wow.
Secretes enough poison to kill 10 adults.
Oh, that's cool.
Wow.
We are currently entering the wilds of the rainforest. Oh, look! The first thing we see is a beautiful macaw. I think that's a scarlet. What is it? Back here.
Oh, and a ceiling. Oh, we see the sloth. Sleeping on his back. So fur taking a fur bath. There's our slothy, her name's Ivy, up in his tree.
Pretty cool, look at that. Do not put hands in the exhibit, these are piranhas.
Huh?
Those are piranhas, you almost got your hand bit off just now. I'm just kidding, I don't think they actually... Oh no, they are! They really are! No, they legit, they're piranhas. They probably just take a little bite. Yeah, the red belly ones. These guys.
Yeah.
That's a piranha right there. Let me see. Kiss me through the glass. They're actually really pretty.
Red belly piranha.
That beautiful red-bellied fish right there will take a bite out of you.
Oh, red-bellied
piranha. That's right. No joke, guys. No joke. They're right here. They do have teeth, though.
They do.
Is that red belly?
Here they come.
Aren't they pretty, though? They're like so shimmery.
I wouldn't have known that.
I wouldn't either. This is a coral reef and we're going right on in. Let's go, Lise, let's make a splash.
Dive in.
Dive in. So, I'm gonna just show you, I should not do this. This goes way down, like what, 5 stories? But we're gonna do it. We're being very brave. We're being... See, once you get down to this level here, you don't even think about it. I'm just being proud of myself, though, for overcoming my fears. Because I have too many of them. It's not good to let... Well, that would be a whole different story. But I love how they have the different tiers here. Because then you can kind of like stop on each one. And once you get down to this level here, you don't even notice how high you are anymore. This is really amazing construction, though. They did a great job with this. What year was this aquarium built? Do you have any idea?
I'm thinking like the 80s.
In the 80s? Okay. The design definitely does say 80s. It's pretty neat. Wow, look over here, Lise. Look at these fishies. Wow.
Jackknife.
Huh?
A jackknife, that black and white.
Where is he?
That one.
Oh wow, he's cool.
Like take
the. Ooh, look at him. My goodness, is that a tarpin? It looks like a tarpin. That's what we have in Florida in Tarpon Springs. There goes a giant parrotfish. Oh, look at these guys. They knew we were over here. They decided to come in for a cameo.
Listening. Hey guys. I was swimming outside.
Yeah, he is. Here comes a ginormous one, guys. Here he comes. Oh, wow, he's so cool. Look at that guy. What? I can't even keep up with Lisa today. She's just like got two speeds today, fast and faster.
Look at this, Jen. Come on, Jen.
Yeah, I like look at this, Jen, better because I can keep up with you. Wow, these are so colorful. Oh, here comes another red one, Lise. Look. With the yellow tail. Whoa, look at these guys. These two are fun. You guys are gonna see what I'm talking about the lower we get. Look at this.
This here.
Look at the depths.
One movie, what they did, the intro actually was an aquarium. And they just came, you didn't know where they were. It came in like this shot with nobody there. And I think then the actor was there, but it was like really cool.
That is cool.
It's a good effect. There's so many people.
Wow, there goes this guy again. He is so big. He takes up a whole window. This is very similar to Homo Sass's fishbowl. Maybe they constructed it after that idea.
Yeah. A lot of water.
Cool, this guy's cool. Look at this guy.
Whoa. That thing.
Which one?
This one by. You're like glowing eyes.
Really? You see these guys in the Bahamas a lot right here. Castaway Key everywhere. Look how dark it's starting to get down there, Lise.
Oh no.
We're going into the depths.
I see some silhouettes
of the darkness.
That was coming.
I think so. I see some foreshadowing, guys. Cue the Jaws music. Dun it. Dun it, 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 dun it. So cool. Oh, I like the hammerhead. Super cool. Lisa is doing a fantastic job today, guys. I'm super impressed with her right now. Super impressed with you. Super duper impressed with you right now.
So wait till I get my knee surgery.
I know, then I won't be able to keep up with her for sure.
Muscles will be ready to go.
Yeah, and it is important that you build your muscles up before you have that surgery. Right. So,
jumping up
you guys can count on me to help her get ready to go for that surgery.
Go, go, go.
Adventure, adventure, adventure.
Right.
I'll give you a week off in between adventures for your surgery. You have 1 week recovery.
These new surgeries are like, people get up and go like a couple days.
That's good. I mean, you have a scooter, so you can sit down and take a break.
That's true.
You know.
I got
This is exciting. I've been looking forward to this the whole day. Actually, I've been looking forward to it since we found out we were coming here a couple weeks ago. Here he comes, lurking in the deep.
Whoa.
Wow, look at that.
Aggressive.
Oh yeah, tiger sharks are aggressive. One of the top predators, actually. Look at him open his mouth. Whoa. Did you see that? He knew you were a dentist. He was letting you check his
maybe.
Smile.
Yeah, I did.
Did you see that?
That was very
What do you think? Does he have any cavities?
I didn't see any. His teeth looked healthy.
Okay.
That's another one to your right.
Okay. What kind is... Oh! Wow. What is this guy?
Oh,
ooh, nice U-turn, dude. That was a nice U-turn. Whoa. They all heard I was over here with the camera, guys, and they decided to drop it. Word gets around fast. Oh, look at him. Nice. Down into the abyss. They almost look like pool lights, don't they?
Yes.
Pretty cool. That's a really cool effect. That's where we just were, right up there. There goes a shark right there. We've made it to the elevator and or the exit route. Excellent. Here's some black tips over here. This is such a cool exhibit. Look how the window bubbles out into the aquarium. You kind of feel like you're immersed. But apparently they're feeding the sharks up here. That's why they're going into a feeding frenzy. Wouldn't want to be in that water about now. Wow, look at them go. That's awesome. These guys are fast. Oh, there it goes.
You gotta get it. It's not the
park. Oh, there it goes.
That is another fish.
There's another squid in there.
I'm trying to get him to go in that.
Oh, one shark grabbed that one.
Here it goes. Got here just the right time, guys. You got to see him eat. Oh, sorry. Here goes the squid. Who's gonna get it? Who's gonna get it? Who's gonna get it?
Hey, Mom, look at that piece of fish.
You see this, Rayleigh's?
Yes.
There's another bait, fish bait.
Wait for it, they're gonna get it. Oh, this is an awesome tank.
Yeah, look, this is
another fish. There you go.
Oh no, what happened to him?
Oh. I said,
looks like he might have got shark bit.
Looks like it.
That would be Lisa. If Lisa wasn't this,
yes.
That would be her. That's the Lisa fish.
The first one they bite.
It's crazy. Feeding frenzy.
Definitely a feeding frenzy right now.
Okay. All right.
Oh, you got it. Oh, look, you know why? That's why he got bit, because he's eating that bait. See that?
Yeah.
He's got it. Look. That shark was just going after him.
Why is he attacking him?
Because he's got the bait.
Oh.
He's got it and he was eating it.
Oh.
That's why.
Wow, that's a dangerous
guy. That one just like sucked it in. That was smart.
Yeah, eat
the
it.
The other one was chewing on it.
No, don't chew.
Don't do that.
Look at that shark. He's aggressive. He is aggressive.
Of course he is. He's a shark.
Look at that. There he goes again.
Leave him alone.
There's a big ray here.
Lise, this is my very last escalator of the day. I think I've done good. I've done, what, four or so?
At least.
Yeah, I'm fine.
It wouldn't be good.
I'm all right.
This is a stairwell.
Lisa makes me brave. You make me brave.
I can do it with my bad leg.
If your person makes you brave, you're with the right person.
You can do it, I can do it.
Well. I would have to say that's a pretty cool job. To feed sharks. I would be so down. Oh, here's our giant ray. Coming back to say goodbye. He welcomed us when we got here, so.
Bye.
It's only right that he come by to say goodbye. So we're currently crossing the bridge, which is an awesome thing because you get to have this beautiful view of the harbor. And we are headed over to check out some dolphins and some jellyfish. So that's gonna be pretty awesome. Wow, look at that ship over there. Mm-hmm. What is that? I wanna go on that ship. That's my boat. Look, Lise, we made it. This is the Dolphin Discovery area. I wanna go to the dolphins too. Find me a dolphin. Find me a dolphin. What's happening? Okay. No, you're not. You're fine. Masks on. Dolphin discovery. Let's go discover some dolphins, shall we?
Aww. These are called Pacific sea nettle. They can probably pack a sting.
I was just gonna say that's gonna leave a mark.
That's gonna leave a mark
for sure.
Oh my god.
They do look graceful though. They are beautiful. Like I gotta say they are beautiful. These are moon jellies. These are the ones we
moon
touched.
Jelly. Yeah, that's the ones we
yeah,
touched.
These are the ones we touched earlier, guys. What are these?
Heck, Japanese sea nettle. Wow.
So guys, we are now at the Hard Rock Cafe. Just finished up a live stream, so shout out to everybody that was in there that joined us. It was a lot of fun. Short but sweet. We were hanging out at the aquarium for a little while, so if you missed it, be sure to go back and check that out because we did get to see some dolphins up close and personal. Now, for the moment you guys have all been waiting for though, some Hard Rock food.
What do you got there?
Hard Rock classic burger.
Oh, that looks so good.
Look at this knife. This is serious business, guys.
She's dangerous. She's so dangerous. There it is. Looks so good. I can't wait to dig in. I'm so hungry. So without any further ado, we're going in on it. So check it out, guys. We are now on the back side of the Hard Rock Cafe. This is the Coast Guard ship I was telling you guys about, the one that survived Pearl Harbor. So let us know in the comment section if you want us to come back here with my brother who was in the Coast Guard. He has been aboard this ship several times. He does know the history of it. I think that would be kind of a cool adventure. So let us know in the comments if you want us to come back here with Raptor Eddie and Raptor Michelle and possibly Raptor Mama. Lisa may be able to do this one, actually. I'm not sure. What a beautiful day. It has been super hot, but absolutely beautiful.